Oh, and he just launches.
Oh, he curves it. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, and we saw the exact same thing in Indy Pro 2000 yesterday, entering turn five. And actually, that's where that is at.
Let's take another look. Just hit the front end of that curb. And the catch fence doing its job beautifully. I mean, it shows you why we have it.